Hello, what's going on, guys, and welcome back to a brand new YouTube video. Now, in today's video, as you can see, I have a PC now. I have upgraded myself from a PS4 to a PC, and in today's video I'm just gonna put the unboxing of the PC with some song on the background, and then on the description you can find what my PC contains. And yeah, this is the beginning of me doing YouTube, I guess, because I can now. So we'll have games like Dead by Daylight, maybe Fortnite, I don't know, it's kind of dying now, but Valorant, play with some of my friends, and yeah, just have fun. So without anything else to say, let's get into the video. Okay, let's start with this unboxing. So first of all, we have the keyboard and the mouse in this box, which this is my dad cutting it out to open it for me, because I was holding the camera. But yeah, that's the damage right there. He showed me that's a damage right there. The box has been slightly damaged, not so big, but it has been a bit. So in here was the keyboard and the mouse. They came in the same box. I waited a lot for this piece, actually. I waited like a month, which took them a long time. I should have probably make it myself, it would have been shorter, but yeah, you learn from mistakes anyway. So as you can see, we have the mouse, MSI Clutch GM50 gaming mouse. I mean, many people told me this mouse is kind of trash. I mean, my friends from Romania told me in their country this is kind of trash, but for me it's really good in this country. I think in England it's really good. Then next up we have the keyboard, which is a CyberPower RGB K2 RGB. I picked this keyboard because it was cheap. I liked the lights, and now to think of it, I did a pretty good choice. I mean, the keyboard works really well, the keys feel really well when I play games or when I type something. So is a mechanical keyboard, I should say. Better. Okay, so here is me unboxing the keyboard. I mean, my dad unboxing the keyboard. When I first saw it, I was like, okay, yeah, it's good. I tried to press on the keys, they feel really good. Not much to say about this keyboard. I totally recommend this keyboard if you want to buy this keyboard. The links is in the description. It's cheap, reliable. You don't need much, I guess. The mouse as well. I unboxed the mouse. Now to come to think of it, I did make a good choice. Not the best, but it's good. It's for my hand. But in some cases, it's not the best mouse. In some cases, for some games, it's not the best of the best mouse, like Horizon or the big companies now making gaming mouses. It's not the best one out there, but it is good if you want to have a cheap mouse and also work for most of the games really good. It does for me, as I'm playing Dead by Daylight, or I'm playing Valorant or CSGO or other kind of games like shooter games. Is good, it does its job. I can't say anything from it does its job. He had me trying to get a thing off, but it got, as I said, the sound got corrupted, so I can't. Here, oh, in this box was my dad's radio. I don't even know why I put this in the video properly. So yeah, a bonus unboxing, I should say, for people that are interested in mechanics to buy this radio. Now, I don't know what the name of the radio is. I'm not sure. I'm not gonna even try to think what the name of the radio is. You'll see the box. You see what it is. But yeah, the next of the episode will be coming back. Trying my best to help him. Okay, so you can pause the video, see what it is. Kind of radio. This is for mechanics. If you're working on the car, you know, listening to some music and stuff like that. Yeah. About the radio. Okay, so next up we have the monitor and the box behind is the PC. But I'm going to the monitor. The monitor is a 32 inch ViewSonic. I know most of you will think, what the heck is a ViewSonic? You spend so much money on the PC and now you, I'm speaking here if my friends are watching, and you buy this kind of monitor. And I'm saying to them, yes, buy this kind of monitor because it was cheap. Now even if I spend so much money on my PC, that doesn't mean I get to spend as much as I want. I had a budget. So what happens here, this is a 32 inch, as I said, ViewSonic, curved. It's not as much for gaming as I thought it was, but it has 144 hertz, so it's good. All the games are looking clean on this monitor. It's really, it's big, so I don't need two monitors in order to like work in four places on this monitor. So it does a really good job, and if you want to buy it, go buy it. The link in the description. But yeah, next up, this is the PC, the final piece of this. So this is the PC. This is a white case, a matte white case. The color is a matte. So just to give you a look, inside I have a water cooling system for the CPU. So the processor, because most of people are interested in what kind of processor has, the graphics card, the RAM, how much RAM does it have. So the processor is a i9-10900X with 10 cores, 20 threads, 3.70 GHz, 4.50 GHz, okay, turbo, 19.25 megabytes of cache. The graphics card, the GPU, I believe is a GeForce 2070 Super. That's the GPU. I have a M2 SSD as well, which is 1 tera WD Blue SM550. Okay, and the rest of the parts you'll find them in the description, as I didn't show them here, so it's kind of hard for me to see what parts. I just showed the cables and stuff. Okay, so that was it for today's video. Hope you guys enjoy. If you want to upgrade your PCs as mine, you'll have everything you need to know about my PC in the description. And yeah, go check it out. See how much it cost me. I don't know. I'm not gonna say the price because I don't wanna brag or anything. But yeah. So also comment what type of games you want me to see playing and what type of games you want me to see post on this channel, because this is gonna be my main channel now, and I'm gonna post lots of videos, different games, just to entertain you guys. And yeah, if you like this video, make sure you share it, like, subscribe, all of that stuff. Follow my social medias. You know the deal. And yeah, without further ado, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for all the support. And yeah, I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.